With the update e4.1, you can better customize the approval sheet options. Customer information is now included with the order information, and terms and conditions can now be excluded as preferred.